You're watching Channel 3 Eyewitness News with Dennis House and Denise DeCenzo, and early warning weather with Bruce DePriest, Connecticut's number one local news, Eyewitness News at 5.
Deaths in hot cars have certainly been making headlines nationwide and right here in Connecticut.
And today, federal officials announced some new steps to prevent children from dying in hot cars.
We can help families avoid terrible, terrible tragedies.
41 children.